同志面罩吗？同志面罩。
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down. Seem like everybody nowadays Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show 'em how to act. I'ma show you.
Welcome to Thailand.
I'ma show 'em how to act.Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger run around with his man's hammer in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, motherfucker, run, put a pole, pole, get the gun, put it to your brain like goddamn. Everybody know you ain't about it, everything you talk about, blah, 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 blah. I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green. Run, motherfucker, run, put a pole, pole, get the gun, put it to your brain like goddamn. Everybody know you ain't about it, everything you talk about, blah, blah, blah.
And I forgot everything I was going to say.
Yeah, it's all good.
No, when I came to Thailand, I had no prior teaching experience. So for my first day, I was extremely anxious and nervous, not knowing what to expect.
So I came on this program originally to be a teacher for a year. And I didn't know what I was doing and I didn't know anything about Thailand. I just picked it because of what I'd read and heard.
It's pretty exciting though, because like,You know, since I've been working in the office, I get to know your application. I have to read through all your applications and find a right place for you guys to be teaching for the next 5 months or a year.
All of the things that I had stressed about and had been overwhelming for me back home all of a sudden were gone, and just being able to live in an environment where you're getting to workevery day with people who are so different from what you're used to, and you can't really understand what they're saying, but you understand what they mean, is invaluable.
Alright, so something that's just been really impactful on me when I came to Thailand, I have a couple, two stories about experiences of Thai people just being extremely generous, and especially regarding money. There's one situation in whichI bought this Thai dessert on the street from a food stand, and I loved that snack. I went there so often, and then one time I paid like 5 baht too much. And then I came back 3 weeks later to get the same thing from the same person, and she handed me 5 baht. I was like, huh, what is this for? And then she said, oh, you paid too much last time, but it was 3 weeks ago. And I was like, how do you remember that I paid you 5 baht too much 3 weeks ago?
So.Tell me about Thailand.
So one of the most lasting impressions I had of Thailand so far was when we were on the bus to go to the river cruise, and we were like all dressed up to the nines, and I'm hearing all these like conversations of all these cool people in the orientation of all these places that they lived and these cool experiences they had, and it's easy to feel intimidated or like overwhelmed.Surrounded by like such beauty and extravagance and cultured people. And I looked out the bus and I saw this monk, and he was just like dressed in his robe, and he was like so at peace, and he wasn't rushed, and he didn't have fear of missing out. He was just like present and just like enjoying the beauty around him. And it was like, it hit me really hard, like, Lauren, you're here to just like find balance and like,be at peace with yourself and to learn what you can from the culture. And it just made me feel less rushed or less worried about all the stresses that I'm going to experience like living in a new country.
The most interesting thing about Thai culture is that it's so strong and so prevalent, and obviously you're living in Thailand, so everywhere you go everything is just so Thai in the most charming and unique of ways. It's not likeanywhere else that you'll travel or see. And Thai people are so kind and so friendly and accommodating. It's really easy to feel welcome and at home.
After I've met you guys, it's kind of pretty excited, and I'm really impressed with your personality and characteristics and everything, and you're energetic and.Your attitudes, like, so positive, and you guys are really like ready to teach, really like ready to be a teacher in Thailand and ready to explore.
And then another one is just, I take the boat every day to go to work And the way they collect money on the boat is just trusting people to pay. So the boat guy with the money bag walks around handing out tickets, but the way he collects it is he just sticks out his hand and everybody just puts up their hand and gives him the money. And he just trusts that everybody has paid, and if they haven't paid, they'll give him the money. And so it's really just beautiful to see how Thai people are so honest about whether they paid or not. And it's really impacted my time here, and it's, you can see it pretty much through anything, but especially regarding the money.
They get a chance to meet like real native speaker. So it's really big opportunity for them, especially in the rural area where there's not many native speakers in that area.
You pick it up pretty quickly, and I feel like by the end of the semester, I actually became a really good teacher. It's so rewarding to stand in front of a class and have them pay attention and to know that they're learning. And just Thai students are the sweetest kids ever. I love my kids. When they gave me my schedule for next semester, I actually asked to change it because I wanted to teach many of the same students because the relationships you form with them are incredible.
So, tell me about Thailand. Tell me about Thailand.